Damn, how many times do you need to wipe the table, Monk?
Shut up! I'm trying to do it until it's germ-free, okay?
Hey! Kill Bill! You playing?
Man, I think I ate something bad.
Where is he? Where is Bass? Bass, come on here, man, so we can start playing.
Go ahead and start doing. I'll be right there. Sorry, I have to take my medicine. Sorry for making you wait.
Testicular torsion is a painful and potentially serious condition. In testicular torsion, one of its testes twists on itself. Ouch.
Acetaminophen, brand name Tylenol. Classifications, antipyretic agents, non-opioid analgesics. Indication, mild pain and fever. Actions, inhibits the synthesis of the prostaglandins that may serve as mediators of pain and fever, primarily in the central nervous system. Has no significant anti-inflammatory property or GI toxicity. Therapeutic effect is analgesia and antipyresis. Contraindications and precautions. Previous hypersensitivity. Products containing alcohol, aspartame, saccharin, sugar or tartrazine should be avoided by patients with hypersensitivity or intolerance to these substances. Hepatic disease, make sure you guys use this with caution. Also with renal disease, must be used with caution. Chronic alcohol use or abuse must be used with caution too. And the last is malnutrition, use it cautiously. Adverse reaction and side effects. As a GI hepatotoxicity, liver failure, liver damage due to overdose, renal failure for high dose or chronic use, and rash, urticaria for skin.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake this table down.
I don't think so. You guys gonna be in pain once you see my cards.
Man, clean your guys' bank out.
Hey, Kill Bill! Why don't you come over here and play with us?
Yeah, that's what we came here for.
Forget her! There's a lot of bitches in the ocean!
I'm taking Norfanil or Imipramine. It's an antidepressant. It's for depressions with psychotherapy. It potentiates the effect of serotonin and norepinephrine and has significant anticholinergic properties. It's an antidepressant action that develop slowly over several weeks. It's not recommended for a person with hypersensitivity, narrow-angle glaucoma, for pregnancy or people who's lactating. Side effects, drowsiness, fatigue, blurred vision, dry eyes, hypotension, constipation and dry mouth.
Did you know that inhalation draws all your germs into the pharynx, down the trachea, into the bronchi, bronchioles, and ultimately into the alveolar sacs, which goes to the bloodstream?
I'm taking fluoxetine. The brand name is Prozac.
classification, antidepressants, indications, management of obsessive compulsive disorder, management of bulimia nervosa, anorexia, obesity, panic attacks, and various forms of depression. The actions inhibits the reuptake of serotonin in the CNS, and also antidepressant action. Contraindications and precautions, hypersensitivity, concurrent arterial and system pride, use cautiously in history of seizures, debilitated patients, severe hepatic and renal impairment, diabetes mellitus, adverse reactions and side effects, cough, seizures, anxiety, drowsiness, headache, insomnia, chest pain, tremor, arthralgia, back pain, PO, adults 20 milligrams a day in the morning after several weeks may increase by 20 milligrams a day at weekly intervals. Doses greater than 20 milligrams a day should be given in two divided doses in the morning and noon, not exceed 80 milligrams a day. PO for geriatrics, 20 milligrams a day in the morning, initially may be increased not to exceed 60 milligrams a day. Nursing implications, assess patient for frequency of obsessive compulsive behaviors, note degree to which these thoughts and behaviors interfere with daily functioning. May be taken with food to reduce GI irritation. Patient and family teaching, instruct patient to take fluoxetine exactly as directed. If dose is missed, omit dose and return to regular dosing schedule. Do not double dose, which may cause drowsiness, impaired judgment, blurred action. Caution patient to avoid driving and other activities requiring alertness. Advise patient to avoid alcohol and other CNS depressant drugs during therapy.
Alright, let's switch all the cards.
Wait, crap is coming out.
Leperamide. In another name, Imodium. Oh, it's for kids. Classification, antidiarrheal agent. Indications, adjunctive therapy in acute diarrhea. Action, inhibits peristalsis and prolongs transit time by direct effect on nerves in the intestinal muscle wall. Therapeutic effect, relief of diarrhea, contraindication and precaution, hypersensitivity, patients in whom constipation must be avoided, abdominal pain of unknown cause, especially if associated with fever, alcohol intolerance. Adverse reactions and side effects, drowsiness, constipation, abdominal pain, dry mouth, nausea, and vomiting.
Should we wait for Marco?
I don't think so, maybe not. What do you think, Dino?
I don't know, let's just get it done.
Alright, show your cards.
Yeah, beat that.
So fast, bastards! Sorry, guys.
Wait. What? How about Marco's card?
Yeah, go check Marco's card.
What? Straight flush! Dio!
Diazepam. Valium. Classification. Anticonvulsant. Anti-anxiety and sedative hypnotic agents. Indications: treatment of status epilepticus, acute seizures, skeletal muscle relaxant, management of the symptoms of alcohol withdrawal. Action: depresses the CNS, probably by potentiating gamma-aminobutyric acid, or GABA, an inhibitory neurotransmitter. Therapeutic effect: relief of anxiety, sedation, amnesia, skeletal muscle relaxation, decreased seizure activity. Contraindications and precautions: hypersensitivity, cross sensitivity with other benzodiazepines may exist. Comatose patients, pre-existing CNS depression, uncontrolled severe pain, adverse reactions and side effects: dizziness, drowsiness, lethargy, blurred vision.
Dio! Marco! Come, help me! Let's get lost. Open up! Dio! Oh! Play secretary.
greatness. Cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this place. To go away.
Oh shit.